everybody. My name's Haven Madison. I'm 16 from a small town called Clarksville, Tennessee. I chose songwriting, and today I'm gonna be singing an original. How are you doing?
How you doing? I'm Philip.
My name's Haven. It's nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you, Haven. Being back for songwriting was really cool. I was writing songs when I was on the show, and I feel like Idol's trying to find more artists instead of just incredible singers. Yeah, so what kind of inspires you with songwriting? Like, what do you try to write about?
I think it's kind of just how I process my emotions. My audition song, 15, I wrote it on the back of my hand, I think, in one of my classes sophomore year. I wrote What If I Want It Now. What if I want it now? My song for performance round is called Still Need You. It's about my brother. He was battling depression and was kind of having some suicidal thoughts. I didn't really have anybody. I convinced myself I didn't have anybody to talk to. So I talked to my piano.
I think writing, you know, it is kind of our form of therapy in
right.
a way.
It was pretty scary trying to go to school each day and like not knowing if he was gonna be home. And like my parents taking shifts at night, staying up to make sure he was okay. I wrote this song. It was kind of my last hope of convincing him to stick around. And now he's okay, he's healing. I still need
you. Man, that's a great song. Did you write that all by yourself?
Yeah,
wow, holy crap. Lyrics, awesome, melodies, your voice. Just stay yourself.
Like, I remember when you first showed me that song. Remember in the car?
I do, I remember.
I did not actually say anything, I just cried.
I remember that.
You know, I'm really proud of you, and I think you've got this. In simpler times, we were friends.
Sat at the piano as a broken teenager, not knowing what the heck was gonna happen to my family and my life, and to sing it on a stage in front of three idols, it was just really surreal.